seen really sluggish growth recently in Eurozone countries. What particularly the US wanted to achieve was to get Germany to slightly loosen the purse strings. Germany is committed to balancing its budget over the next year. And that means reining in spending quite a bit. Now, what the US really wants is for them to relax those rules a little bit, let the money start flowing through the German economy, get German consumers spending, and that will help economies elsewhere in the Eurozone, particularly in the south and east. And if they can manage to do that, they might just get a boost to spending through the boost of the economy through the divert the wider international financial crisis. That didn't happen. I mean, they've signed up to about 800 specific economic reforms, but there is no grand package of economic stimulus that might help avert what seems to be coming down the road.
Thanks very much. Lots of thoughts to help.